That's up to you. You know, Zer has a thing in the Eternal, right? We'll try it. What's the worst thing we can do? Just know we can't die. We can't die at all. Preferably the Witch Queen expansion. I can hear you loud and clear. Oh, you're talking about for the stream?
Testing 1, 2, 3.
Testing 1, 2, 3, okay.
Guardian. Alright, I'm on. Eris and I are establishing hidden I'm watching your screen. You're free.
What's your location?
We're in some kind
Appreciate
of crop
it.
Field.
What you see is a window into the Golden Age. Mars has returned with temporal instabilities, and Savathun's presence here is no coincidence. We believe the reappearance of Mars.
Yeah,
drove
but I did
her out
saw
of
the trailer.
And our intel
says
she may be in a weakened
yeah,
state.
But the life of the Cabal
is blocking the flight path onto her ship.
Screwed.
We need you to find a
we
way to
totally
get up
fine.
There and
yeah,
track Savathun down. This may be
it,
our
it looks
only
like
chance
it. It's
to strike.
Like legit looks like we're about to die. Hard. Let's make this challenging. Here we go again. We'll try it again on Legendary. He's going to be watching this on my friend's channel, so I'll just try to...
I wouldn't use a weapon like that. No bursting ammo. Hold on.
Back for a bit. All fell rockets away. One? There we go.
And Ingram. Two Ingram.
Okay. Fuel. Oh, Jesus. This real quick. Alright. Oh. Ooh, drop some Atrox. Ooh, a helmet. Oh, fuck. Huh? I don't even see nobody. That him? That him?
Yep.
Alright. To the portal!
Top of mag.
Cabal are setting up a giant cannon. I have an idea. Head inside and get me to a console.
gone now. They booted me. You're still there? I don't know what the hell just happened. Yeah, it just booted me out of nowhere. Huh? I got you. I'm coming back. Joining Fire Stream.
Start looking for another job immediately because that being put on the pimp is just so they can have an excuse for firing you. They're already looking to get rid of you.
I don't
know. Shiny evil. As much as my old job at the library used to be with a drag queen, after they got threats from the king. Probably got an extra life to get that joy.
Power and projectile control. You'll be the projectile, of course. I know what you're thinking, but trust me, this will work.
My plans always work. Let's start with opening the fuel lines.
Well, it's made by the same makers, so I'll give you that.
One down, Guardian. One more to go.
Thank you.
I lied. I said I wasn't gonna kill him.
That was your line. But I don't have a good taste. Well, I do have a taste.
You know, if I were a god of cunning, I wouldn't show up with a giant ship. It's like saying,
oh,
here
god,
I
god,
am,
god.
Come kill me. Or maybe Sabathun's waving a red flag at a bull. Maybe we're the bull.
Alright. So far we've been good on the legendary mode.
We need two override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them.
I got a close range. Go. Hold on. Let's see. Hold on. America time.
Ugh.
at your mistake, boy. My Bruta.
Ooh. I had to use all my rocket ammo on this dude. Alright, we got the override key. Oh shit. Eat this bitch.
To that console. I'll activate the lift.
There'll be nothing there.
Oh, shit. Come on.
You have a good one. I can see.
Fuck.
Is active. We just have to adjust the trajectory.
Ooh. Ooh. Okay, okay. Ooh. Let's take a minute here and look at our gear. Oh, I just got a bunch of gear in this pop-up.